Got to convert this and then get back into the middle.
16 tackles again today for Tom Lewis to go with 20 disposals. Still amazed he's not on an AFL list.
So Tom Lewis lining up. His first shot at goal. Let's see what it's like. It's normally a good kick. This one just continues the yips for the Sturt Football Club. Their eighth point this term. I'll go to 8-14 to 13-7. So now I've got two more scoring shots.
Six goals apiece since half time. It was the first four goals of the game. Helped Glenelg have this on their terms for the vast majority. More than 26 minutes played here. They lead by 23. And Liam McBean, the experienced campaigner, happy to slow this down. Looks as though he's going to become one of eight dual premiership players, along with Jonty Scharenberg, Matty Snook, Max Proud, Luke Reynolds, Darcy Bailey, Luke Partington and Brad McCarthy, who are all part of the 19 premiership. And probably look back on 2021 when they lost the grand final for the Eagles as the one that got away, remembering they started that season with 17 straight wins under Brett Hand. Finished 17-1, but just couldn't get it done on grand final day. But they've erased the memory of that with a stylish performance today. And despite the brave efforts of Casey Voss and the Double Blues, they just haven't been able to match it with the minor premiers. We're going to shake off some Sturt heartbreak in grand finals. Slimming, shut down. Well done, Gerloff. Well, he started in style, Cole Gerloff, and he's still going strong here. 33,049 is the official attendance here. So that's a tremendous result. And for rookie coach Darren Reeves and the teenager Archie Lovelock, Hugh Stagg, the Tigers start to celebrate here. It's been a memorable afternoon for the black and gold. Snook continues to work hard. Partington back to Snook, who kicks quickly inside the attacking 50. And here's Reynolds taking the grab and says, I'll slow it down and try and put some icing on the cake.
An incredible day for Glenelg. Luke Reynolds, he's got three goals. He'd like to add one more. Get one in each quarter. Kick one on the first, one on the second, one on the third. He'd like to get this one and just put that cream on the cake that you're saying. And he comes. Hot day. Runs around at 50. Kicks it. Will it make the distance? It's going across the face. And a point will be the result there. Taking that margin to 24. As the Double Blues bring it back in. But the Darren Reeves story is amazing.
Full time in Adelaide. And from the city to the bay, the Tigers are celebrating. It's their second premiership in 5 years. In the first year of coach Darren Reeves' reign, and they have erased some bitter Sturt memories from losing grand finals from years past, and the Tigers are the 2023 premiers.
A fighting fury, we're from Tigerland. In any weather you will see us with a grin, risking head and skin. If we're behind, then never mind, we'll fight and fight and